Welcome to the most must-see WWE talk show in history. Welcome to Miz TV. Now, originally, I was going to surprise my guests with an appearance by Paige. But due to circumstances out of my control, that will no longer be happening. But with bad news comes good news, because my guests tonight are must-see. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Divas Champion, Charlotte, and her father, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
A proud papa, Ric Flair, leading his daughter to the ring.
You know, a few months ago, I remember you crying tears of joy, gushing over your BFFs, but it's quite a change to the strong, confident, some would say arrogant woman that sits before us. Ric, you must be so proud.
Oh, Miz, you have no idea. Every day, I see my beautiful daughter gain more confidence, living a life of a champion. And you know, as an athlete, the only thing better than ever winning a championship yourself is to see your son or daughter win one. And I plan on seeing her retain it, because I'll be in Charlotte's corner this Sunday.
Woo! Paige said, and I quote, that the only reason you're here is because of this old man. That is the only reason why.
Hey,
what do you have
I'm
to say to Paige?
You.
What
they
do you have to say?
The only thing lower on the food chain than you is that backstabbing, two-faced, gothic piece of trash, Paige. Actually, I wish Paige was here right now, because if I had anything to say, Sunday, she doesn't have to worry about being Divas Champion ever again, because I'm going to destroy her for everything she has said about me, for everything she has said about my family. She'll be lucky if she ever steps foot in this ring again after Sunday.
I am so glad you said that, because guess who's actually here?
What great manipulation by Miz. It's Miz TV after all.
Wow, Charlotte, so passionate, riveting. Really, now what did I just hear? That if I was here, you would love to say that to my face. Well, guess what, sweetheart? I'm here and I am all yours.
Charlotte. This is a ploy to upset you. This is a ploy to upset you, honey. Let's go, Charlotte. Save it for Sunday. We are Flairs and we are champions.
Before. This is my house, Charlotte!
It's been taken to a whole new level.
A nice little assist to Miz.